Hey everybody, we're back with another exciting episode of Dying Light 2. So let's see what else pisses me off today. I know my last episode was kind of short. Archers won't attack if their allies are in the way. Use this to your advantage. I have dealt with a couple archers, haven't I? And here I am. C4 or... So some coins on there. Let's see what other kind of question marks are around here too. What is that? Downtown thugs. Oh, really? Local gang formed by insurance brokerage and leverage experts supported by some IT specialists. What? Alright, we're going to go here, and then we're going to go attack the the leverage brokers. Level 3, I got this. Oh, I'm level 4 now.
Inhibitor container detected.
Oh, really? I'm going... I guess I'm going right into there.
We got you now.
Oh, do you? Just knocked me off there. That's kind of rude.
That would be something. Power for the entire city. Imagine that.
You head up some of the others.
Yeah, maybe just don't give them all to the peacekeepers, huh?
Excuse me. Ow. I'm being mean. Back up here. Heal up. There's a guy.
This place blows.
Mm-hmm. Yep. Take that. Mind it. I don't know why he didn't climb up the other time. There's a lieutenant. Now I have to kill a gang leader. This is gonna be some massive guy. I can already see it. Ooh, healing supplies. I'll take that. I don't want a brick though. Low on health. Oh, there's a guy. Strange, but all right. Brick, a brick, a spear. Thank you. See, I don't know why they make it so that he drops the spear. So, with his other hand, he can't.
Wait now. Something's off.
Bitch.
Prepare
to die. I knew it was going to be a big guy.
Eat this, motherfucker. I got something
to
do. You ain't getting away. Tag, asshole. Get him now.
I know.
I got something for you, you piece of shit.
Falconer guards. Oh, yes, I need to get in here. There we go. I got pretty much most of the loot that I actually wanted to get. Oh yeah. The sign? Hey guys.
We're gonna be inspected.
Fine, doesn't matter.
You know, you shouldn't be standing that close to a UV light. It basically is the sun. It'll give you a burn.
Howdy, soldier.
Howdy. Find
inhibitor container detected.
Must be enforced, otherwise civilization will go to shit again.
All right, there's my bed and my stash. There should be somebody selling weapons here, right? So look at that, all the way on top of that tower. So that's what I was looking for, a traitor. Ooh, that one's dead. Renegade ter- oh, okay. I was kind of curious about that. What is that? Auto plant? Car factory? Alrighty. Let me go up here to the top of this. Building. But lucky me, I did not. Nope. Come on. You trying to be nice. Yellow there, I could get up. That's where I'm supposed to go, too. So, man. Heard a zombie. I got a safe code for something though. Okay, let me look up the safe code. Let's say you want to grab it, you're just going to sit there and stay there. Nosy when it comes to things like this. It's just a long way to the bottom. Alright. Let's go do this. No, don't. Don't climb down. Man.
Container nearby.
Oh, another one? I'm gonna fall. Yep, there it was. Oh. That worked well. If I do say so myself. Bam, computer skills. We upgrade this again, we'll be at 300 stamina. There we go. I'm really close to getting another point for combat. And not that close for getting another point for parkour. I gotta start upgrading that one a lot. 36 out of 126. Damn. I'm kinda curious about what's going on with my guy and why he keeps doing that. This. It's a hell of a long way down. Well, I'm not going that way. So let's see here. Oh, yeah. Two things up there. Well, shit. Yep. Container detected. Yeah, there it was. All right. Sneak up behind these motherfuckers. Whoop, 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 whoop. My bad. Sorry about your neck. No, not really, though. And take down. He's empty. He's empty. I just threw him into a wall. Why can't I do that when I'm just, like, normally walking around? Give it a second, let that go back down. Yeah. And you're dead too. For the last one, since I couldn't get behind him. Trying to get to the top of this building. Guess we can do that. Down. Okay, buddy. Say. I always like finding these. What's in here? Got got a bracelet, some medicine, and brilliant hammer. That gives me 58. Okay. Alright, so now we're up here. What? So, no to that. Damn it. I don't know how. Boom to there. Boom to there. So that's just... That was almost off building. I know that there's got to be a way to get... Now that is just out of my reach. Now didn't I get the wall jump? No. Wall run. I did not get the wall jump, but I got the ledge jump. Damn. Run upwards on vertical surfaces. How far can I oop? I can't fall back anymore. Cannot grab onto that. So it's this way.
nearby.
I heard you. Thanks for telling me again. I really appreciate that. It is literally like directly below me. All right. Empty. All right, let's come over here to the elevator. It's nothing. Steal your honey. If I fall down to that one, isn't that too low? Great. Kind of upsetting that I can't get to that. To get to that one here in a little bit. Go to this one. Yeah, go to that one. Then I can go to that one. House. Don't know. House. Ooh, windmill. I can do that too. Alright, anyways. It's 100 meters.
When you did, thank you.
How did I fail the encounter? I rescued the guy. He's right there. Oh, well. Will you move?
body. Brush your teeth. It's bedtime, baby.
Love you.
What?
Can I hear them?
Me saying I love you? Oh, I covered up the mic. I don't think so.
Oop, this one's kind of close too. I gotta track this now. I wonder if this gives me more experience than actually fighting them outside the streets. You see that? I just got 36 experience. For each one of those I killed. Gives me if I beat him in a straight-up fist fight or with my weapons. Cans and racks. Gotten any infected hits lately. I wonder why that is. Alright, it's 50 meters away. There it is. Now then, do I have to climb up to the top to get in? Go in. So you know what? I should check to see what level this is. Level 3. Alright. Locked from inside. Okay, then. Are all these locked from inside? Yes, you're going to school. Yes, you're going to school. Don't you have Friday and Monday off? You can do one more day. I love you. I love you. Good night, baby. So I unlocked that. Ooh, here's one. Oh, here's another door. There's nothing in there. You know, for as loud as that is and the zombies being like right there, you figured they would have turned around and like, what's that sound? And here they come. I'm right here. Come here, buddy. Stood up, but he's trapped. Look, he stood up and he's trapped behind a curtain. Bar of soap. Gotta have soap. Inhibitor container nearby. In these zombie infested times. If I can get
Yeah.
There we go. There's a head. Immunity is low. It's telling me to eat some shrooms.
What?
Ah, there we go. Seriously? It's locked from the inside? Is it?
Inhibitor container nearby.
Yeah, I know. I'm just... Look at that, zombies, right there. Can't hear anything though, right? Here we go. Hey.
Oh, I put myself on fire. Upgrade is available. We're putting this one to hell. Let's go back up and restore my immunity. There we go. Let's get that back up to full. And then we'll go back in to get the other one. I think there's two more here. Yep, two more. What the hell? Drop down.
Not that one. Morning. Let's open up that one. That a shit. Well, we're gonna see how well I do on this one. Make four of those. We're gonna take this one and change it with that one. We're going to take the meat bait. We're going to change it with remote C4. Two of them. Holy crap. I did not. Oh, damn. That was. That's not what I expected. Give me a few minutes, guys. Oh, be right back.
go to bed. Go to bed. Good night.
Alrighty, I am back. So let's... I don't know if I can kill one of those big guys. And I definitely did not know that there were two. Inhibitor container detected. Where?
Shit and rotting meat.
So it's, yep, it's that one. All right, here we go. Shit, he was just right there at the bottom of that. Really? Huh. All right.
Inhibitor container detected.
The Butcher's our greatest enemy. He's responsible for the Black Monday bombings and the death of 2 million people.
Inhibitor container nearby.
Let me get these things out.
You deserve a medal for that, but take this.
$65, I wonder what that is. Oh, what is this? Night Runner Trial 8. I mean, the last one wasn't that hard, so let's do it. 45 seconds. Well, we at least we know it's going to be quick. Really? Yeah, I failed that. We'll come back to this one later. At least I know where it is. Okay, come on. Jump to that one. I think I have to jump over there. Jump over there, then jump out of that. All right, this is getting rather annoying. Come on, dude. The fuck?
Mm.
No, God damn it. I didn't tell you to jump. Stupid. No, come on, you. One of this place will have somebody that I can sell my shit to. Magnolia Windmill. Yeah, they do. Right there.
She agreed to go to the campaign, but I could use a wingman that would, you know, pump up my stock.
Everything all right? You seem kind of scatterbrained.
You. So all valuables. Boom. Sell that. Sell. 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 And keep that one. Oh, no, that's a bow. Damn. That's a lot of damage. Alright, well, I'm going to sell that one. I'm going to sell this one, too. And the dirty katana. There. Oh, nope. What's the other one? Sniper mask. Field mask. Desert mask. Never saw that one. So that one. Sell that one. Now. Stamina cost, recognition time, parkour experience. Except for what I'm doing, this one's actually better for me. Sniper mitts. Sell those. Twin weapons sold. 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 Healing effectiveness 4.8%. Survivor sense range 8.3%. Recognition time, survivor sense duration, damage from parkour impacts, and health regeneration speed. I'm gonna sell this one. Sold. Sold. I don't want the medic. Sell that one. I'm gonna sell that one. Sold and sold. 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 One-handed. Hephaestus. Really? Did he make it?
But it's the last time.
We're the infected.
All right, buddy. Sold basically all my equipped weapons. $56.
Name ending up in some memorial down in the streets.
Inhibitor container detected.
Oh,
wasn't there a thing here? I know there is. Damn it. Night Hunter. Thank you. Shock arrows and fire arrows. Okay. It's better than I thought it would be. gonna have to come back at night and do this, because... Oh shit, it is raining. It's pretty cool. How do I switch?
Got the power back! Aiden, you're already a legend in the city, you know?
Well, thanks. I want to play the piano. It's a pretty nice house. I mean, if I had to be stuck somewhere. This is definitely the house I would be stuck in. Damn it. I was too late on the draw. Respawn.
Who? Me?
Yes. I could definitely paint you. But no. No. I have to avoid distractions. Not if I want to finish my greatest work.
Your greatest work? What's that?
A grand fresco. My magnum opus. A painting of epic proportions the world is not prepared to see. But I can't finish it. I don't have the proper shade of red.
Red?
Yes. The reddest red. I need it badly, and all these idiot merchants have is some kind of pale joke.
What?
Without the reddest red, my project will remain incomplete, and my art will not find the expression it requires. Of course, I could get my hands on... But no, that's just such a crazy idea. It sends shivers down my spine.
Let's hear it.
Oh, my. Are you sure? Okay, then. I have to admit, I already experimented in secret. And what I need is blood of the infected.
Wow. There it is.
But not just any infected. I find the blood of a goon is the only one that is apt to give me the true, deep red I need. I've been observing this particular goon in a certain area, and have taken to leaving out red wine for it to drink. Wine should make its blood an even more intense shade.
I can't really see them sitting there drinking wine,
though. It becomes rather aggressive after drinking the wine. Do you think you're up to the task of bringing me the creature's blood?
Sure. Sounds like fun.
Go, then. Come back when you have acquired its blood.
This guy's weird. The reddest red. Hey, well, here I go.
Get the power!
It'd be nice if these people, like... Take down.
Crack.
All right, give me this. I know he's up there. Right there it is.
Your breath stank, man.
What?
I'm busy.
I'm stealing those. Shut.
Look what I brought you.
Oh, my God. Is it from my goon? Let me see. Pilgrim, you can stand tall today, for you have done your part, however small, in making art history.
I don't know about that.
Now leave.
All I did was
I have to focus to create blood. The one red the world longs to see and paint a fresco that will change it forever. If you come back later, maybe you will see it. Oh, you may have a use for this. My older brother John gave it to me for protection, but I'd probably kill myself trying to use it.
What is it? What'd I get? Huh? Can opener.
I don't talk to PK snitches.
Shut up.
Pilgrim, you have such fine physical traits. Mind if I sketch you?
There we go. Now it's nighttime. Okay, let me go back and finish. Ooh. Where am I? Going the wrong direction. Ah, nice. Nice. Okay. I can deal with this. There we go. Safe zone unlocked. Now, oh, yeah, there it is. What is this? I didn't know this was in here.
Yeah.
Okay, we're back here.
This okay, I got a parkour. I definitely need that one. Let's do it.
Oh, it's a, What am I supposed to do here? Let's do this one. Metro stations can serve as fast travel locations, but currently they're controlled by either by infect. Spelling, grammar. That's awesome. Metro stations can serve as fast travel locations, but currently they're controlled by either by infected or bandits. To activate the station, you need to turn on the main switch in the electrical room. Beware, there will be enemies along the way. You'll need to either kill or avoid them. Sometimes there will be no electricity inside the station. In that case, you need first to locate and activate the backup generators in the generator room. Okay. I still need to make more lockpicks. Thank you. Oh, yeah. Inhibitor. Well, guys, I think that... Oh, I got an upgrade. I gotta do this first. Skills. So, I have all... the stamina that I need for these. I just need to... So, upgrade my health. There we go. Get that up to 300. And then we'll just... keep on going. 12 out of 25. All right. But everybody, I think this is a good time to stop for me. So, I hope everybody has a good evening, and I will see you on the next episode of Dying Light 2.